went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. Don't make it in time. Call back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you think, head officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we lose our stupid ass in the process? Cut the Jedi! Light Fear gave us clear paths to capture this station quietly.
Oh, Shit, I'm hit! care. See him yet? Nope. Hiding somewhere.
Thank you.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it?
Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
You so long. Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
All that.
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down.
Come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
Hey, who goes there?
Who is it?
Who goes there?
Deprivation does play its tricks.
What? A whole hour more? Shit. No.
Those lamps just keep dying. really did join the army at the right time. Heard they tighten the standards again.
Lucky. Damn, he's got to...
Hey!
Hey, what the hell was that? Hey! Somebody definitely moved.
Thank you.
will find you soon.
It's just my imagination after all.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who's there?
Hey. Why the hell?
You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok?
The last battle of the gods?
Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legend says Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this.
You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine!
Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Orman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.